Did you check right through the block?
Of course, Governor. She hasn't been seen for hours.
Sounds like we've got another escape in our hands.
Have all the women taken to the recreation room for a headcount, Miss Ferguson?
Yes, Governor.
Well, I don't know how they're doing it. Security's never been tighter.
Well, I don't understand why Goodlove would want to escape in the first place. She's only got 3 weeks to serve.
Let's hope it's a false alarm. She could be in some back corridor cooking up another scheme to get Meg.
Well, let's hope you're right. In the meantime, organize a search of the entire prison and the grounds. I'll supervise a headcount.
Right.
Be quiet!
Right. Now keep it that way.
Can't be sure. My guess is they think someone's escaped.
Well, all the women on my list are present, Mrs. Reynolds.
Only Goodlove is missing.
Goodlove's escaped.
Good
honor. Don't be ridiculous. She was only in for 3 weeks for soliciting. Where's the...
Quiet! All right, ladies, you're all confined to the recreation room until further orders.
Oh. What if I want to go to the dunning?
You can bake it, Birdsworth.
What's next?
Storeroom. Mind you, why anybody would be hiding in there is beyond me.
I agree. Still, as you say, we've got to check everywhere.
These searches, they're always so damn futile. Right. Nothing. A table, a room next. Let's get on with it.
Look, would you like me to do that? You could check on Mrs. O'Shea and Miss Radcliffe if you like.
Oh, well, you've won me. Thanks.